being over there?
That is not.
People say he searches for the divine.
Oh.
Heaven on earth.
Please. Leonardo.
Michelangelo.
You came to see it?
Yes, congratulations. Your statue is a success.
How kind. Didn't get your vote, though.
No.
Please, the master, Leonardo.
Yes. Let's go, come on.
It's been a while since you heard anyone applauding as loud as this.
You say you seek the spirit, that you seek the divine, and this is what comes to you. A bland reproduction of the classics. I expected more.
How many pieces have you abandoned?
Well,
try to finish something for a change. You'll find it helps your reputation.
To the master!
I saw the new statue in the square. I love it. It's impressive. What's the matter?
Do we have to talk about it?
Why? What's wrong?
They offered it to me.
What?
The materials, the same marble. They offered it to me, but I turned it down.
I see. So you didn't want it. But you can't bear to see anyone else get their hands on it.
Don't laugh at me.
I wasn't laughing.
You were trying not to laugh.
Make it rather hard, Leonardo. You're like a child who wants another child's toys.
And Solarini did try to make amends. He offered me a different commission. Oh,
you have to accept it. Yes. I'll speak to him on your behalf.
You will not.
Fine. Let's just sit around here feeling sorry for ourselves, right? Do you want breakfast?
Yes, please.
That's a start.
The city is keen to commission a major new fresco to commemorate the Battle of Anghiari. Huh? So, we would like to have something here on this panel with a military theme.
You want me to create a battle?
Well, we thought something more like, you know, a victorious soldier raising the city standard, for instance.
A battle contains so many dramas.
So we have these wild
Leonardo!
People together.
Forgive the intrusion.
I'm sorry, this is not a good moment.
You must excuse me, I have to show someone around. Come
here! No.
No spectators, not right now. Please!
What's he doing here?
I'm sorry, Michelangelo needs to look at the other wall. There's a new commission for the hall, just here.
No, no, no. Please. You'll have to ask him to leave.
Leonardo, how could I resist this offer? The two finest artists in the city, each painting a fresco. Believe me, it will be a great duel between two giants, because you are both giants, and Florence will be the winner.
You'll hardly even notice me. Not bad, Leonardo. Not bad.
Leonardo.
Yes. Thank you.
Yes, thank you.
Why do they have to make so much noise?
Look, we can't stop now.
I'm not stopping, but I just can't focus.
Do you know what he's planning?
Yes. The Battle of Kashina, apparently. I heard them discussing it. I tried to get a glimpse, but he's very secretive.
I can think of one or two other words to describe.
Maestro.
I think that's enough for today.